What's up, YouTube? It's Afroteasegamer here again, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. Now, oh, fucking hell! What happened then? Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that. See, now how the hell do the Sentinels not attack me for that? Right, as I was saying, right, I'm going to get straight into it, and we are going to warp out of this. And we are heading for that black hole down there, so I'm just wondering whether I can engage two or not. No, too far. Okay, we need to upgrade the drive still, so we're going to engage this one and get out of here. Okay, here we go. Oh, straight into the space station here. Now, I'm wondering whether it's... I wonder whether we can actually go. I don't think we can go to the sun, will we? I want to see what happens, though. Just that curiosity, do you know what I mean? Obviously, you're not going to be out. It's going to have to stop you, isn't it, when you get so close? Yeah, I just think we're just going to be travelling forever. I don't think it'll ever get closer. Ooh, now, we've got a trading post on that planet. So what we might do... Yeah, I'm going to head to that planet. And then we'll see what kind of materials we've got, what kind of planet it is. It's always handy finding a trading post, because then if you've got some good materials there that you can kind of farm, you can always just hop up to the trading post and then sell them straight away for quick units, really. So, but actually, I was going to say this planet looks a bit barren, but it's hard to tell. Yeah, it does look kind of barren to me. Although we've got some stuff down there. We've got some iridium up there. Another little base down there. There's something else over there as well. Okay. Doesn't look so much here. We'll drop down though anyway. And just see if there's anything useful on here. See what's in here as well, actually. What did that just say about the... What did it say about the planet? Plentiful resources. Yeah, it does actually look... I'm not really going to bother staying here. Let's have a word with this dude. Hello. See, we haven't... I don't know anything that he says. Oh, fucking hell. Decreased even more. Don't even know the fucker. Okay, let's see what we've got in here, then maybe we can make a quick... Or not. Nothing found. We got an electron vapor, that's not too bad. What? think there's going to be any zinc here by any chance? Or am I hoping? Yeah, this is fucking pretty barren, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, fuck it, we're gonna get out of it. I ain't gonna spend too long on this planet. Apparently I was reading as well. Obviously like in real life, you know, the closer to the sun you are, the planet is, obviously the less life form's going to be there, you know. It's kind of barren because it's kind of all dried up. And should we have a, let's just have a quick drop onto that one, shall we? Have a quick look, might as well. Let's do a little scan, maybe it'll maybe it'll find us something on there. Doesn't look like it at the minute. Alright, because we're going to have some more warp cells anyway. We're going to try and get to that black hole. I'm just going to keep moving forward if I can. So we've got two electron vapors. Can I make one of them as well? Oh, so that's... So all we need is zinc really, don't we? We need to make sure we've got enough iridium, which I'm pretty sure I have in my starship. Ah, I got 235, so we're alright for that. Oh god. This looks another barren planet. Got something there though. Alright, it's a bit better than the last one. But... yeah, we'll drop down. Let's have a look. Not quite sure. Radioactive again. Look, limited sentinels though, so that's always a good thing. We'll go and save it first before we go in there, and then. That thing there. It's a lethal fucker. Scan some of these while we're at. That's one thing I didn't do on the last planet, but then realising there wasn't really much to scan, was there? So probably why. Definitely the easiest way to earn units, although you don't get very much. There's quite a lot of life forms here, actually. Should we upload the planet? We might as well upload the waypoint as well. Let's have a look, see if we can see any. No, there's no life forms there. Oh, hello. Let's have a word. Oh, what's that over there? Ah, yeah, we see we're not very good off with the reaches out its hand as if it wants to shake mine. I instinctively raise my arm in response, but common sense's voice is caution. Oh. Oh, we've already got that as a member. This is a... I was going to say, it's a weapon terminal, but... Ah, 16 slots. How many have I got on this one? Ah, 17 already, so... Nah, we'll leave that. Just took down my bloody half bar as well, the bastard. There is another building, isn't there? Ah, yeah. Two of these. Some multi-tech, already know that. I've noticed now I'm getting a lot of duplicates on the upgrade, so I was... Ooh, that's cool. Okay. I wanted some zinc, didn't I? I think there's some. Damage machinery. Oh, it's hidden inside there, look. You'd wonder. Actually, I can see some life forms down there. There's dots down there, but I don't think I'm going to be staying on these planets to make it worthwhile, really. Right, let's get out of here. Right, let's head straight to that space station. I need some... I've got a bit of zinc, didn't I, on that planet, but I don't think I've got enough to make... Yeah. I've got enough for the warp cell though, yeah. May as well charge that up to full. Charge my pulse engine as well while we're it. What else do we need? Got life support charge, yep. Oh, bollocks, fucking. It's like the fourth time I've like bounced off the side of a space station. Okay. Got a longer tunnel this one is. I wonder whether the Korvac ships are going to be the same. No, they're not. I've not seen that one before. It's like a bloody missile, isn't it, that thing? I don't like it actually. I've got my mind set on that big ass ship that I found last time, they're like 2,200,000 was it or something? Right, let's head in here. Already known. Can't go into there either, what does that do? Oh, it's just a load. Okay, let's see how much this upgrade is going to set us back. That's not too bad. 150, I'll take that. Don't think there's anything else in here, is there? No. Alright, let's see what ships have landed. Whoa! Fucking hell! Look at that mother! Okay, let's see how much this is. It's It's got to be a 2 million plus, and it's got to be. Oh, 5 million. Holy shit. 31 slot saves, ridiculous. Okay. That's a little bit out of my league, but there you go. Actually, we didn't go in there, did we? We haven't been in that one. Just have a quick look, you never know if there's someone in there or... Oh, and there is someone in here. It's hard knowing what to select really with these, because I just don't know any of their language. So, Lifeforms shows me complicated creature research data to see if I can comprehend it. It must look blank because the lifeform instead projects three holographic images into my visor. It's clearly seeking my opinion on the intellect level of my own species. I am shown a vacant looking slug, a more advanced beaked trader, and a member of its own vastly intelligent electronic race. It's clearly seeking my opinion on the intellect level of my own species. I'm gonna point to the life form. Ah, oh, fuck. See, man, my Corvax standing is shit. Like, really bad. Oh my god. These ships, man. Oh, look at that. That's gonna be 5 million as well, isn't it? Look at it, it's gotta be. Next to my ship, this is absolutely massive, fucking dwarfs it. Only 2 million. Oh man. Okay. We just need to find a system with rich life form, really. There's another one as well. You know what, before I end this episode, take a little break, we're gonna warp out of this system and head to another one. We're not far from the black hole at all, are we? Really? No, we're not. We're only 3 more warps away, so let's see if I can jump that or not. Ah, oh, too far. Okay. Right, let's jump here then. Oh. System. That looks interesting, that one does actually. Kind of a milestone. Warp 12 times. Now, should I head to the space station or should I look at that little planet there? Is that the moon, is it? No, that is a planet. Right, we're gonna head here then. Let's do it. I'm just hoping they're not as barren as the last system. But actually, looking at it now, it doesn't look great. No, it does not look great. We've had a run of... Ooh. That's a pod though, isn't it? Yeah. We will get that. See, this is going to absolutely nail my units account doing all these, but we're going to have 30 slots by the time I've done this one as well, as well as the one in the space station. So, all in all, I think it's going to be worth it. Let's save up. Let's have a quick Actually, we've got quite a lot of zinc around here. Got a few cargo drops as well. Don't think there's going to be any animals on here, is it? Because it's a radiated planet. There we go. That's going to be zinc, surely. Yeah. That's what we need for the... So, at least we've got some of that here. So we can collect that and make some warp cells. What that is? Platinum. Where was the other zinc? There we go. It's always worth having a healthy collection of this, because you're always going to want warp cells, and I'm guessing, like I've just seen, some planets don't really have a lot of resources, so... There we go. So we got a plentiful of zinc now, haven't we? We got 164. So we can actually make some antimatter now. Yeah. And we've got enough phanium to make 3 more warp cells. Oh, awesome. So we can top that up now. And we've still got 2 warp cells left, so... Let's just transfer them, and yeah, well, I'm gonna take a little break, guys, and then we'll come back and hopefully get out of this system as well. We'll go and visit the space station and then leave. So we are at the minute, we're on the that space station that I told you about. I went down to look at the planet that was facing before, and I didn't really get much. I got a Geknip, got that Gragra, whatever it's called. I got a bit of gold as well, which I'm gonna sell. And I made up them warp cells, you remember, and I got that module as well, which we can get rid of. But we'll go in here and upgrade my exo suit. Ooh. We've already got that life support module. Let's get some units. Ah, not too bad. And there we go. Yeah. 30 slots now then. 170,000. That's going to set me back a bit. How much have I got left? 1,000,003, so... Could be worse, but... Now we've got 30 slots in here, so it's pretty good. Now I'm just trying to, I can get rid of that because we've got some over there. What else have we got here? We've got some phanium. Got some phanium here. Yep, we can get rid of that as well. Sell that, get nip that.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Trying to see what else I can may as well use that.
Technology recharge.
I always find it's... Yeah, let's get rid of that. I always find it's definitely better recharging your stuff than just kind of getting rid of it. I've been kind of getting rid of a lot of stuff lately, and it's... Right, okay, that's got rid of a bit of stuff. Might as well get rid of that, I've only got one of them, so... Right. Okay. Right, let's head back out then, and... Let's head over there and sell the gold and the other few things I found. We need... What we need is another planet like the last one I had, because... Oh, there's someone in here as well. Because like I was saying, with those orbs that I was collecting, bloody hell, they made an absolute killing, like 300,000 each time, pretty much. It was awesome. That's what I need. I don't like these Corvaxes as much as the... Yeah, I've got no idea. I've interrupted an electronic life form in the middle of its work. Inquiring mass lights flash up towards me and scan me from head to foot. Simultaneously on its datapad, its silicon fingers flip through images on this planet's plants and creatures before adding my own image. Yeah! Ooh! Users guarded from extreme heat damage on scorched worlds. That's not bad. Thank God we finally got our standing up with them a little bit. Right, let's sell some shit. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of the shield in play as well. Get rid of that. Get rid of the. Get rid of the gold. Not bad. 1 million. 449 now. Don't think we've got anything in our starship inventory. Oh, we have. We've got that. Whoa. Chrysonite selling for 86,000 now. Let me just... I kind of want to sell that, the chrysonite, but I'm gonna keep it for now. Okay, cheers dude, see you later mate. Let's get out of it. Right, we are going to space warp again. Get out of this system. Seems like, to me, a lot of these systems at the minute are, a lot of them are radiated or quite hostile, so. Oh, bollocks, yeah, no free slots here. No, I'll get rid of that then, let's see what's in here. Yeah, nickels. Now, I wasn't sure if I needed those. Might as well clean up and gather it while I'm here. Bloody hell, there's a lot of these. Think that'll do. Transfer that over. Oh bollocks, fucking wrong one. Is that all the iron we've got left? Shit, we need some more of that. Transfer all that up there, look. Oh, look at all them slots, man. I'm loving that. Right. Let's get out of here then. No more. No point hanging around here. Let's get straight down to this black hole. See if we can double jump or not. See if it's too far. Too far, yeah. Like I said before, we need copper and that iridium. So, we need to keep our eyes peeled for that. Got a red system going on here, it's nice. Have a look how many, it's got three planets and not too bad. Okay. Right, where are we going, Koso? Tell you what, let's head down to this one, yeah? Let's hope it's a little more friendly, really. And at the minute, it doesn't look it, does it? Oh, I don't know. Oh, we've got a pod over there. Definitely use one of them and scan some stuff while we're here. Is there any animals here? Yeah, there is. Oh yeah, there's some over there though. Let's have a look how much this is gonna set us back. 180, man. I think I'm gonna leave the suit upgrades for now. And focus on getting a new ship. Where are those animals I thought I saw? Were they over there somewhere? Whoa. Oh, I thought it might let me scan them because I was quite close, but... Little bastards. Oh, yes. Oh no no. There's gotta be other ones around, because they weren't on the floor, were they? There they are, look. Are they? Let's have a quick wander over there, shall we? Oh! He's landing right in front of it. Got some more here as well. Getting up for these species. Some more over here. Whoa! That's awesome. There's another one over there as well. Oh, and another red one. Whoa, that's wicked. Ooh, stone down here as well. Yeah, I'm glad we're on the Viking. We've got a pretty good standing with them, so let's have a look at how many we've actually found. Bloody hell. So there's only four more species to find. I don't think this is going to be as much. Oh, 225 units, so it's pretty good. Get all them uploaded. Oh, it's just... Right, I might head over there. And see if there's any more species going on. Oh, there's another word there. What do they eat? Oh, carbon. Doesn't look like there's any like kind of rich materials here that I need, so. I think I've got you already, haven't I, little mate, little dude? Oh no, I haven't. And I would have let him get away as well. Yeah, oh, there's some more down here as well. These all going to be the same, are they? Must be underground. Are they? They must be. Doesn't look like there's a cave here though. Maybe. Looks like they're underground to me. Whoa! I haven't scanned you either. Oh, come on. I've only got one more species now, surely. Man, look at that. It's like a lion with wings or something, man. Awesome. I'm enjoying this planet. Should we head back over there then? I think. Where the hell's my ship? Ah, it's only over there, we're alright. Oh, I think I've got this one. Never know though what's under these caves or anything, or. Oh, but I have. Oh no. I thought there were those little, like a stash of those little orbs I could open. They're not. Now I think we've got all the animals around here, but I'm pretty sure. Oh no. Oh no, we still need one, three more species. Well, let me count these though. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I've only got 6 on there. So personally, I think it's fucked up. I don't think it scans some of them. Right, I might head back to my ship and move location. I don't think there's going to be any water on this planet. It doesn't look like it. It's pretty dry, pretty desolate. So let's just head up here. Yeah, I've got you already. Just double check. Oh, what, that's something else, somebody. Oh, is that a bastard? Ooh. Aluminium stash here. Might get that, sell it off. Probably won't get much, but you never see it, so may as well get it while I can. Cool. Oh, where's my ship at? Let's get back to it. I think I've got all the animals at this kind of location, anyway. We'll just go and save it here. Get some zinc as well. Save it up. Awesome. Well, let's get out of here, let's move on a bit and see whether we can find those last three species and get some well earned stuff. See, I'm guessing a lot of this is going to be, it's going to be more or less the same terrain, isn't it? So let's just move around the planet a bit. Let's try going up there and see. Quite a high point. Let's see if we can spot any species up here. Whoa, right on top of the mountain. Doesn't actually seem to be anything here. No. No, there's not a lot really. They are heading somewhere though. I'm gonna follow them. I think there might be a trading post somewhere over there. Oh no, look, they're heading off. Just keep an eye out. Doesn't look like there's wonders in there. Let's drop down. Right, now let's have a scan. Don't understand sometimes with these creatures. Oh. That's new, I didn't know. Just kind of stumbled upon that. Take it though, save up and take what's here. See, I've never been able to get into these because I've never had an Atlas Pass before, so it's quite good. Ooh, titanium in there. They don't like that, do they? Ah, oh, there's only one. Fuck him all. Got some more as well. Ooh. Fuck you, mate. No chance. Awesome. So what? Actually. See, I can create a load of warp cells, but really I don't want them. I don't want all of this. Yeah, look, I haven't got enough iridium now. There's always something. Was a dot over here. Bet you I've already got it. Where the hell is this? This bloody animal better be worth it. Sending me right out my way. Oh, fuck that. Seems like they're in the bloody so they're in the bloody mountain, don't it, sometimes? just seem like they're in the mountain. Ooh, cargo drop. Oh, and debris as well. Ah, oh, I'm gonna have so many warp cells. Oh, no idea where they are. Are they down here? No, oh, what the hell is going on? Oh, I knew that was going to hurt. Right, I've got a dot there now. And now it's disappeared. Fuck knows. Right, I'm gonna get these stones. And then I'm gonna take a little break. I'm gonna see if I can try and find these animals. Oh, debris as well. While I'm off air, maybe. Let's just have a look at... Oh, I've got too many of these now. You know what? I'm going to get rid of them. It's just saved me a bit of room. I got too many warp cells. I didn't think I'd say that, but... I actually have. Right, so yeah, I'm going to end this episode. And then what we'll do is get to the space station, see if we can sell some of the stuff that I've got, and then... I'm just going to move on. Just keep moving towards that black hole. Because what I actually found out was that I got a lot of the good stuff from the system that was the black hole that I actually went through. So, you know, it might be worth just kind of saving my time, really, for that. And then seeing what happens. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you soon. Cheers.